Hi, John. How are you?
I'm all right, thanks, and good to talk.
You too. I'm right, thank you.
Well done on New Love. It's like a hug, that song, isn't it?
I'm so glad you say that because I've never had in all my career. I don't know whether it's, sort of driven by the fact that we're in a pandemic right now, but I've never had so many nice messages about a song. I think people, I guess just people really needed it right now. And I haven't done a dance record like this for a while. So when Mark reached out and said he wanted to work on this song, I was really delighted because I had this song. I didn't know what to do with it, basically. I love the lyrics. I love the vibe, the message, but then it didn't really have sort of a backdrop. And yeah, when he sent the song back to me, I thought it was perfect and real sort of uplifting song to put out right now.
Yeah, it sort of sounds like the summer holiday that we may not get, of course, that we all need so much, but maybe a late summer one and it can soundtrack it then.
Exactly. And I don't know, it's nice when a song, makes you think of something really specific. And I think this song is making everyone feel like they want to get back in the clubs or they want to
Yeah.
be on holiday somewhere. And I think, look, I think I'm going to be positive. I think we are going to be back in that place at some point, and we're going to appreciate it more than ever. We're going to appreciate the small things. In fact, we did the video in a club in South London, and it was just nice to just step into a club again,
Yeah,
not that I was like the biggest clubber ever, but it was just that, like, the smell and the energy, everything about it was just, I don't know. I do miss that. I do miss going out with my friends.
I know what you mean about that smell. I've been to a few smelly clubs in my time too. It's a great
It was a
smell.
real, like, proper club smell. The stale alcohol.
I was going to mention the video to you because you must have had a lot of fun. We haven't had a lot of reasons these days to get dressed up, but you certainly got dressed up there, didn't
I did, and it was almost like I'd forgotten how to like put outfits on because it's
you?
been such a long time. I do. I'm a bit of a fiend for pajamas and comfy clothes. So I've been wearing a lot of tracksuits around the house. But it was nice to play other characters.
Do you know what? You really suited the big hair.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right. Well, I'm gonna have to put my extensions back in at some point. All I used to do was wear extensions back in the day, and now I'm sort of gone all natural now. But there's too much upkeep in lockdown. The
Yeah,
nails, the
exactly.
hair, just too much.
This is why we're not in vision now. I haven't shaved for 4 days and I'm sitting here in a dirty sweatshirt.
Oh, say we're both in the same boat.
Yeah, I think you're in a better boat. You know, it was saying to Mark when he was on, it would be great to get a Silk City gig organised, you know, when we can get over to Belfast.
I'd love that. I love Belfast. I haven't been there for years, but I can honestly say it's one of my favourite places I've been on tour. I don't know why. I think the energy was just good. I met some amazing fans there. So yeah, if you guys will have me, I will definitely be there as soon as I can be. I will never take touring for granted ever again
Yeah,
after this
I know.
lockdown, honestly.
I know. And how are you getting on yourself at home? I mean, do you have a pretty elaborate setup there? What's the normal day for you these days?
I'm not gonna lie and say, I have been re recording every day because I haven't. I do have a setup here, and I use it sort of, occasionally, but I don't know, I get too distracted. I don't know if anyone else can relate to this, but there's too many distractions. They usually involve either food or alcohol.
Yeah.
And then also, I'll think, oh, I better do some washing. Oh, I better clean this. Or I better go for a walk to get my like daily exercise. I just keep getting distracted. It's really hard for, sometimes I'll sit down and sort of tinkle on the piano, but then that's
Yeah,
about it.
I know what you mean. I'm trying to edit something, the cat jumps on my knee, or a delivery driver knocks the door, and you sort of lose 3 hours.
Oh my God, the Amazon delivery, well, the local delivery person is a real, he knocks on the door like it's a bailiff or a police officer. Honestly, every time it's like doosh, 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 doosh on the door. And every time I get scared, yeah, it's my life. Yeah, it's funny times, but I've been trying to, occupy myself with all kinds of things.
Yeah, but have you done that thing where the delivery driver drops something off and you can't remember what it is because you've bought something really daft that you don't need?
Yesterday, I never used to have baths until lockdown. I was at like get in the shower, efficient, get out again. Now I just take like long baths, which is a real first. And I've bought like a bath pillow. So it's like, so I can have more comfortable baths. It's just, for God's sake, that is just a classic, definitely didn't need it thing.
Is it waterproof?
Yep. That's waterproof. Okay. So you can hang it over the bath, and it's got those sticky things on, you know, like the suction things. And so you can just have a nice comfy bath. But classic thing I didn't need to buy.
I don't know if you can hear the clicks while I'm talking to you, but I just bought one now for myself.
No way, you're joking. Yeah. That's hilarious.
Well, I give it a go. Better be good now. You've recommended it. Ellie, I'm going to go and we'll play Silk City now then, eh?
Thank you so much. And thank you for playing it.